I'm very sorry. Let me get out of your way.
How's your father?
Doing well. Thanks for asking. He's upstairs right now working on this novel of his. Some kind of political thriller, I think. You know, airport lit.
Oh, that's nice. So he doesn't miss the old school?
Well, he was headmaster for 30 years. He still carries around the master key. You know, the one that fits all the locks. Doesn't seem to be able to part with the damn thing. But that's nostalgia for you.
Well, maybe now he'll be a famous writer instead.
Right. And maybe my carpets are magical.
Oh, give your old man some credit, Marwin. He might surprise you yet. Anyway, gotta run. See you around.
Yep, up and away.
See you at the market later.
Hello, come in. I can see you have an eye for high quality pottery. How may I help you?
That's a load of rubbish. We all want these Western materialistic things. Flat screens, sneakers, well, he just found a loophole. I hate his guts, but he's clever.
Yeah, give him credit. He's got some balls.
Salam! I am so honored by your visit to my humble stall. Let me show you my fine pots and plates.
Business is treating you good.
Salam! I am so honored by your visit to my humble stall. Let me show you my fine pots and plates.
Four gold, some oil, anything,
shop here? No?
I'll pop by the shop later, okay?
Let me just wrap it nicely for you. It may take a while. Come back in 10 minutes.
Everything we believe was lying around. Definitely the wall.
Salam, what would you like? Pick a beautiful lamp and let me make a good price for you.
Hello, you look clever. Are you a reader? You look like a reader. What about a nice new lamp?
Never touch it again.